Thank you, Ashley. Hi, I'm Dr. Guy DaSilva, and today I'm going to talk to you about another way to achieve optimal health. It's called IV nutrition and chelation.
Nutritional IV therapy is a safe, natural way to deliver high doses of vitamins, antioxidants, and other nutrients straight into the bloodstream. These IV cocktails have been generating a lot of buzz lately, from celebrities touting their energizing effects to the latest research on IV vitamin C's amazing cancer-killing ability. The truth is, we could all benefit from the potent healing and immune-building power of IV nutrition. You may be nutrient deficient and not even know it. More and more people are developing intestinal inflammation, food sensitivities, and overall unhealthy GI systems, which leads to poor digestion and low nutrient absorption. And we don't get our vitamins at mealtime anymore due to a diet high in processed, sugar-laden, vitamin-depleted foods. Add to that our higher-than-ever stress levels, which use up nutrients at an accelerated rate, and you've got a culture starving for adequate nutrition. We can attempt to combat this deficiency with oral supplementation, but it has its limits. Our bodies only accept low amounts orally and will quickly eliminate any excess. Unhealthy GI tracts further prevent absorption. But when nutrients are delivered intravenously, they bypass the digestive system and go straight into the cells, allowing for 100% absorption at much higher doses, much like a drug. Plus, unlike pills, IV therapy contains no preservatives, no fillers, or artificial colors that can cause sensitivities. High doses of IV vitamins, antioxidants, and other nutrients fight fatigue, send energy levels through the roof, and slow down the aging process while boosting the immune system, encourage mitochondrial healing, and restore mental health. They can also be used to treat and prevent many illnesses and diseases, including Parkinson's, Alzheimer's, cancer, fibromyalgia, chronic fatigue syndrome, asthma, diabetes, vision loss, migraines, anxiety, adrenal fatigue, depression, viral infections, and heart disease, among many others. A classic IV found in the literature is the well-known Myers cocktail. In contrast, the DaSilva Myers cocktail was developed to go beyond what the Myers alone can do. If the word intravenous conjures images of painful needles, rest assured, at the DaSilva Institute, nutrients are delivered through small gauge needles typically used on newborns, so you barely feel a pinch. During the treatment, you simply sit back in our relaxing therapy room and flip through a book or a magazine while 25,000 or more milligrams of health-boosting nutrients flood your system. About an hour later, you'll leave feeling energized and refreshed. Well, how about a case study? This was a 57-year-old male who came to the Institute with a chief complaint of fatigue, a little memory loss, and pains in his legs, especially after walking or climbing stairs. He also had a history of type 2 diabetes, high blood pressure, and elevated cholesterol. Despite other medical interventions, nothing was working, and the patient began to feel defeated. Further history taking revealed that this patient once lived near a big city, and he had numerous dental silver fillings. Workup consisted of a heavy metal test provoked by an FDA-approved chelator called EDTA. Chel is a Greek term which means to claw, and so chelation literally pulls metals out of hard-to-reach tissues such as fat, bone, liver, and brain. The result of this patient's urinary heavy metal test showed an elevation in antimony, lead, and mercury. Now, lead and mercury have been implicated in diabetes, heart disease, peripheral vascular disease, and memory loss, to name a few, all of which the patient was suffering from. The patient wasn't even aware that he was filled with these heavy metals and that they had such a negative correlation with health. The patient underwent treatments with IV chelation and after 10 weeks was happy to report that not only did his symptoms improve, but upon returning to his primary care doctor, he no longer required medications for cholesterol, high blood pressure, or diabetes. Now, this type of case has been seen over and over again with IV chelation and has been heavily reported in the medical literature. In fact, the American Heart Association recently reported the data of the TEC trial, which was a 5-year NIH study on IV chelation in diabetics and patients with advanced coronary artery disease. The results were extremely positive in their report. Whether you're looking to boost your immunity during cold and flu season, recharge after a time of stress, or treat and prevent disease, we can custom tailor nutritional IV that targets your body's specific needs. Take a look at our menu of services below and call our office to set up an appointment. Now, I know what you're saying.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
But with the speed at which we're running and the toxic world we are faced with, I believe we need to make time for intravenous nutrition.
Why don't you join me for a cocktail? I'll be looking forward to seeing you. I'm Dr. Guy DaSilva. Have a great day.